Silurian Customs House. Look alive, it's a lively town. Ah, such a wonderful feeling to set foot on solid ground again. What a shame I couldn't enjoy the sweet embrace of the sea goddess. Shame? Bah. I'm sorry, he's a bit frazzled. Pay him no heed. No matter, this chap is interesting. When you have time, pay us a visit. Eventide Bay is where the Falmary people have settled. It's a wonderful place. It was here that the five wardens landed when they came down to this land long ago. It would have been great if I had been born then, in those days. I could have followed the Red Emperor and annihilated the evil spirits around us. Right, right. You would have definitely been taken in as a favored disciple and become a great leader in those days. If it isn't my great friend, come, I'll take you to the Adventure League, and we can see what interesting matters may have arisen as of late. Cool, I got a hood. Beautiful lady. Huh, he's all love-struck and stuff. Who was that who just walked by? That was Enchantress Nur, your brother has spoken of her. They follow the Black Empress and they wield powerful aquamancy. Controlling water all the time makes people sullen. It's nowhere near as fun as controlling fire. Oh, you're a firebender, eh? Anyway, what are these sudden tidewater clouds coming here for? Let's go to the tavern to ask people from the Adventure League. Oh, we can get lots of favor, I guess. I guess we will. It's now daytime in Ceylon, the sun sets in the early evening. Welp, we've got a ways to go. Oh yeah, by the way, I got a lovely little mount here. He's a cutie one. We're gonna head over. See what Akuta's been up to. Probably get off, shouldn't I? Oh, alright. My dear Akuta, how is it you've come? Have you finally decided to join me in being an adventurer? I'm back, but I'd like to become the greatest demon slayer of the Guardian. And your friend would have any interest in joining the Adventure League. Hey, I say, can you find a new way to advertise? Said the same thing to me 3 years ago. Just because it works, I was just struck by the aura of might emanating from your friend. Do not waste your efforts. In all of Arskive, only I, Akuta of the Guardian, can handle such power. Yeah, I suppose. There must be many a strange sight in Ceylon as of late. You might want to be careful. Strange sights, you say? Is it also not also because the Abyssal Cabal has come here? I've been getting a lot of tasks related to the strange visions. I would guess that this Enchantress Nur coming to Ceylon is, I'm pretty sure, related in some way. Those who want to cultivate their abilities should just give the trial the four kings a go. The challenges get more and more exciting, going with just your natural abilities, but it's hard to see how many stages one can complete. Huh. Let's take a look at the powers of the mightiest demon slayer around. Let's go! I guess we're off to the trial of four kings. Are those the four kings? Trial of the four kings, black. Talk with me to start the trial. Are you ready? Yep. Okay. You see the lightning over there? I wonder what will happen if that stupid swine goes trotting in there. Alright, so bullfight bosses. I get it. Just lure them in. Got it. Quite simple. Yo. There you go. That wasn't too hard. I've got stage 2 now. It's time to test your eyesight. Pay attention to the names. Only one is correct. He's been spotted, and then we shoot him. Quite simple. Dirt Warrior, Cunning Hawkset. Isn't it pretty obvious? It's pretty obvious, isn't it? I've been spotted. Yes, you have. And you're dead. Huzzah. And stage 3. It's time to turn on the charm. Go to the treasure chest and don't touch the ball. So basically, it's a avoid attacks thing. Quite simple, eh? Quite simple. Where's the treasure chest? Over there. Oh, I can't run. Also, it doesn't really matter. I'm just taking damage anyway. Arhar. We did it! We've got the next level, stage 4. The trials are becoming increasingly difficult, so give them all you got. So I guess we just have a regular fight now. Yep, sure looks like it. Alright, leave the blades over there. I don't get hit by it. Yeah, I know. Be careful, dodge. You don't need to tell me. Alright, my dead eye's ready. Hit him. Oh boy. Okay. That's a triple. I am seriously injured. Apparently. But I'm fine. My health bar says I'm fine. Very odd. Whatever. I did it. I guess I did it. Where's Akuta? Ah, he's over there. A pretty good performance. If you have time, you can go there a lot more. You can enter the zone via that portal over there. Legend has it that a master from the Immortal Annex merged the philosophies of all four kings in creating this trial. Not far overhead is the port of Asulan Harbor. Interesting. So this is to the Great City, I think. Well, let's look around. You know, before we go where Akuta's going, let's just look around for a bit. Why not, you know? Akuta's over here. Still. Yeah. You can move at will in space using the magic array, but first you have to activate the corresponding spatial magic array. So basically portals. This portal can be used alongside a map. Open up the map and have a go. Press and hold. Yeah, okay, I'll just let it run.
Button to drag the map. Use the mouse wheel to zoom in or out of the map.
It's a pretty big map.
Use the search button at the upper right corner to initiate a fuzzy search of an NPC's location. Click on the NPC with the left mouse button to initiate pathfinding.
Mm-hmm. Pretty simple. My secret to traveling all over Oskif is never to ride when I can portal, and never to walk when I can ride. I think I just caught the aroma of the exclusive specialty of Sulan, smoked ribbon fish. It's irresistible. Come on, my treat. I'm in story mode. I guess I better get off my horse then. Well, it's not really a horse, is it? I can't deal with all these delicious smells. Quickly go to Yona Carve P and let's buy some ribbon fish. There's nothing better. So they say. Okay, where do I order it? I'll take smoked ribbon fish. 2 plates, no, 3 plates. Over there, apparently. Oh, there he is. Right click here to buy an item. Yeah, okay. Shop tutorials, I see. Ow. Why do you always burn yourself? Did you say you were going to treat me to a meal, then we were going to treat ourselves together? Ow. See, you see where those members of the Abyssal Cabal went? I wandered astray. It The girl I lost better come with me. I'll take you to a nice place. Thank you, but my sister said I cannot go freely. No problem, come with us, eh? No, no, ugh! How can this be? Hey, bullying the little girl, you swine! Where's this young ruffian from? Interfering in the master's business like this, seeing the beauty of this lady. Don't you want to learn how to be a damsel and a stress-saving hero? Hehe. You're interfering with my enjoyment of this meal! So they say. Alright, I guess we're beating him up now. Causing a ruckus. What's this? Ha! What does it feel like to get a beating? You're oppressing good citizens! Sir, I'm gonna report you. I'm gonna get you all arrested. Brother, the clothes the girl is wearing. She's a disciple of the Abyssal Cabal. The Abyssal Cabal? Disciples of the Black Empress! Bullocks, holy types don't blame others. If I want to walk here, I can. For a follower of the Abyssal Cabal, this girl is a few verses short of a hex. Those of the Abyssal aren't as strong as the legends say. Let's go, help her up first. Okay, I guess I'll have to take your hand and get you up. Thank you. I lost my doll. I have to find her at once. Well, it's right here. Here you go. My little dolly, I'm sorry, I got you so dirty. Let me go back and go to give a good cleaning. Thank you. The rule between token dolls and the sisters is that the doll can never be lost. Don't mention it, but you have to thank me. Perhaps a fine fish would do. Oh, I don't have any money on me. I'm sorry. Hey, don't cry. Forget about it. I'll pay. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Thank you. Oh gosh, that's lovely. Aye, the brother said it well. The more gentle a girl is, the more of a hassle. No. I've been physically a bit weak since I was young, but I'm very strong. Actually, girls don't need to be that strong. It's brains that matter most. Most of the time, anyway. Let's go, let's have some fun in Sulan. Ouch. Akuta, you're not very fresher, are you? Gotta try harder next time, buddy. Where you going? It's a long way to the city, so here to Kuta's advice and buy a horse at the drawbridge. But I don't need one. I have one, right here. Admittedly, he's not a horse, but close enough. This year's trading festival is going to be amazing. They say even that treacherous snow will come. Now that's something. I prepared all these horses. Even if I don't make it big, I'll surely rake in the handsome pile. You two, wheezing and puffing over there. Why not buy some horses? Tianyan, pick any of them. They're free. You have excellent perception, young adventurer. These horses were all raised in Chevron Paddock in the Imperial City. That's right, you heard me. They are of royal lineage. I guess you get to pick a horse. White, red, or black. Well, we can always just get a horse. Quick, get a move on to Sulan. Well, I've already got my mount. Mount and proceed to Sulan. My mount is faster. And no, they're gone. Gone! It's a beautiful place though. Come on, have a listen. He's telling a story about my demon slaying, my favorite. Said that 1,000 years ago, a great kraken ran amok and the rivers ran red. Actually, that's more or less what they're saying in the background. This great kraken was spawned in the spirit world and was summoned by the great enchantress Nur, but by nature it was evil and hungry for slaughter. It turned on the Abyssal Cabal and its priestess and was later corrupted and became the dark-scaled king, rampaging across the great sea. Fortunately, the will of heaven prevailed and evil paid the final price. The former leader and the enchantress Nur invoked arcane spells to trap it to the ocean's floor forever. More alarming yet, in the moment this evil spirit was subdued, it solemnly vowed it would return 1,000 years later. Is this real? Krakens, such fearsome things. Ah, my dear lady, it's a terrible tale. That great kraken is going to seek vengeance. He ceased even to harm the Abyssal Cabal and the enchantress that raised it. When it rises up, even these treasured rivers will run red. If it hadn't been for the joint efforts of the farm marrying the elders and the enchantress Nur, it's hard to say what could have happened. Revenge, cruel by nature. Loathsome, why will such a great demonic monster not seek me out? Well, Akuta. I definitely use my Red Lotus power to set it ablaze. Let's go. Indeed. Looks pretty lively up here. Well, he's running. He's running now, right? And he's gone. There he is. Look, there's a strange fish here. Don't get too close, it's a nasty one, and several brothers have already been injured. Don't worry, I'll just take a look. Let's take a look, I guess. But it looks so scary. Don't be afraid, I'm here. Now we're in story mode. It should be safe, let's go check it out. Okay. Touch the weird fish. The weird fish did not react. Look, the fish is somewhat still in the hands of Tian Ning. My lady, if you want to have a look, you can. I'll protect you. Let me see. Uh-oh, be careful. Out of the way, everyone. Don't let it hurt you. I gotta hit it now, I guess. Oh boy. You're a nasty one. I'm gonna dead-eye you. Still not dead? Man, you're a tough one. There we go, we got him. Ho ho ho. Whoa, that thing spat out a shell just before it perished. It nearly hit me. Shell? Let me have a look. What's so interesting about some dirty thing from the inside of a fish? The day of Sudan's trade festival approaches, and this darkly shimmering shell is in fact a rare item that has not been seen for 1,000 years. Anyway, young adventurer, thank you for your tireless efforts. It would be better for you to give this disgusting object to me for safekeeping and avoid dirtying your hands. The brothers always say that something is amiss when people are too earnest. You must be up to something. It doesn't matter. The trade festival approaches, and I don't want to debate it with you. I wish to buy this shell, regardless of the cost. If I want to go on fighting monsters in the future, then I shouldn't be afraid of getting my hands dirty or getting tired. I'd like to check it out some more. That's a lot of money. My brothers say that my money gets in the way of our ability to follow our beliefs. Let's go. My treat. Let's eat it at a nice restaurant. You wanna eat the conch. Okay. And off he goes. Hi, Akuta. I just propped my horse on the table. Nom nom. The fellows find licorice the stuff of legend.
Smoother game experience while questing, press the F10 key to hide other players.
I know. As the Volupines say, the good of the few is not as great as the good of the many. Drinks on me. Tianning, look, everyone's grabbing shots, even those not drinking. How nice it is to have a fat purse, huh? Oh, I'm carrying this. I'm pouring shots for people. Cool. Gunter Appelin took a large swig. Old Buso tips a little and savors the aroma. I'm just pouring this one into this guy's mouth. Gozo kept drinking. Shopkeep, the bill. This world has everything you could possibly want, you just have to be willing to take out your wallet and spend everything inside. As a token of thanks for your generosity, the establishment would like to offer you a gift. Ah, it wasn't me, it was the drunkard over there. We welcome you as well. Please allow me to give you this token of my appreciation. Thank you for your generosity. Come, my lady, drink some more. The liquor is so sweet, you're not gonna get drunk. It's a coconut liquor. Brother Anuran brought me some last time. Namui, long time no see. You're even more radiant now than we last met. Anuran instructed that everything will be free if you come. We want you and your friends to have a fantastic time. That's too much. It's great. Many thanks to the Annabelle, whatever he's called. Can I have this to go? Of course, the friends of Anuran are always honored guests. This Master Anuran sounds like a great fellow. I also like to be his friend. Cool. It's my lucky day. Go, we still have some money to spend. Man, this guy is a wacko. Let's just enjoy the scenic view, you know? Ooh, the clothes here look really good. So these clothes, are they for me? Right, of course. Choose the most expensive one you see. Lady, here's some for you. Your garments were ruined by those two jerks before. It's not Lady, I have a name. It's Nami. Ah, Nami, come, change into your new clothes. Give new clothes to her. Better get off my horse then. Well, I've got new clothes too. Might as well equip those. I gotta give her her new clothes. I changed my look. How does it look? If I've changed, I feel a bit weird. Isn't it a bit ugly? How could that be? Would it have cost more than 50 plates of ribbon fish? It's much cuter than before. Hey, give me some space. Where did stolen fashion get into children's clothing? I'm sorry, I'll go now. Oh, with such beautiful pearl sparkles, fish eyes are completely overshadowed and stare in envy. You! I would never have thought that a fabled High Princess Sulan could be so uncouth. Manners are a response to beauty, not the people who would hurt it. Such beautiful. Yeah, he said that already. You really got some girl wanting to buy this stand. I don't understand what's the problem. Nami, it suits you so well. Take it with you. Your delicate features make me think of the most beautiful flower in the world. Anuran, don't spend so much. I can't... Wimp, how can you be Anuran Igar? He's a great hero, and a generous one at that. I will not allow you to speak of Anuran that way. After my sisters, he has done the most for me out of anyone. We meet again, young hero. I would not have thought you would rate me so highly. Young hero, you speak affectedly, but you seem an accurate judge of people. It is my honor to have obtained your praise. Perhaps it will be better for us to leave here and discuss matters along the way. Yes, so far I'm still kind of following the story, although it's a little weird. Also, the camera panning is making it hard to read that. Something about demonic energy in the city hall. Akuto, what's wrong? You're saying there's some kind of demonic energy emanating from city hall. Well, take a look right now. I cannot allow any demonic harms to spread. So they say. Okay. Let's move off to the main gate to slay the demons. Oh, he didn't go that far, actually. Move, let me take a look. What's the big deal? Slow down. This guy is filled with demonic energy. Don't touch him. Say, isn't the guy who just offered us to buy the seashell off of us? It's you. Sir, if it isn't those two fellows, they sold the simmering shell to our lord. They must be in cahoots with the demons. You two, please come with me to City Hall. Take them. Oh no, mistaken identity. There are powerful demonic energies in the shimmering shell. You must be working together with the demons. Take it. We haven't seen any shells. The thing that was sold for a princely sum. You haven't seen it? They're lying. Still stubborn, I see. Come, beat him until he admits to it. Oh dear. Oh dear. Martial law. I demand a fair trial. Mayor, please wait. These two are my friends. Beneath their ragged appearance, they have heroic aspirations that are not too well understood in these peaceful times. These people are not scoundrels. I hope that you'll be able to launch further investigations into it, as there may be something behind all this. As you, Mr. Ling, are willing to speak on their behalf, then I'll give them an opportunity. This mysterious seashell, it's hard to get. Don't worry, no harm will come to you. Tell the truth. Akuto and I gave him this conch. Oh, so that's the way it is. Are you in cahoots with the demons? How many of you are there? Don't be so hasty. We got this conch from the belly of a fish. You think you can pin your crime on a dead fish? Nonsense. Mr. Ling, as you can see, it's not that I didn't give them an opportunity. It's that they are so incorrigible. Come, guards! No, it wasn't like that. The seashell came out of the belly of that weird fish. Silence, you fools would dare to cause a ruckus in court? Are you with them? Since you will go against an order of the court, this is grounds enough to be considered a crime. Guards, take them away. Slow down. Oh my, so much drama. The shower contains a distilled rancor of lost spirits from the ocean floor. It seeks out souls whenever it touches blood. It has nothing to do with them. Abyssal. The Enchantress Nur. The trade festival is approaching and no one with any connection to any demonic energies must be allowed to harm it. Interfering with the trade festival will be a blow to Solan's economy. Huh? Oh no, the vengeful spirits have appeared. The shell must have touched blood. The matter has to be investigated. You, comrades of the Doom, quickly, tell me what happened. He took the shell to show it off, saying that he got a really good deal, that it was some kind of treasure. But he had a sharp edge and he accidentally cut his finger, drops of blood seeped into the shell and then... Easy, use my blood and then we shall see. Okay. You're gonna cut yourself, Akuta? Drop some blood on the conch. The blood was completely absorbed by the conch. Come back, why won't you come back? Oh no, it's a spooky spirit. Now I must fight for great justice. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Backing away. Hitting her to the dead eye. There we go. I dealt with him. Also, I can upgrade my skills. Firepower, special skills point, max plus one. Hooray! The Abyssal Cabal will deal with this matter ourselves. We ask everyone to remain from getting involved. Exactly. Sulan is protected by the Mother Whale, along with Enchantress Nur. I'm sure nothing will happen. Please leave Sulan as soon as possible and speak none of today's events. Should anything slip out, it cause a panic. We will not utter a word. We will never dare do anything to disrupt the city's trade festival. The Enchantress looks worried. And they stare awkwardly. Always so unyielding. When will I be able to? My heart is like a sharpened arrow. It soars straight up into the air and takes me to the places my heart belongs. Huh, this guy speaks in riddles. That fearsome lady has taken Nami away. Is she in danger? We must pursue her, quickly. You need not worry. Our gang is a holy one of the Abyssal Cabal. Akuta, will you listen to the Lord of the City and leave Sulan? I can see there have been a lot of problems occurring of late in Sulan. Let us remain for here for now and investigate further. Well, if you say so. Oh, he wants to talk to you. Your Honor. Still here, my judgment is final. Do not waste your breath. The Sulan's trade festival is approaching, but these problems are cropping up. It's a worrying development. That strange man on Sulan's bridge, he seems to be very well trained in the mystical arts and to know about a great many things. As for the matter of the vengeful spirits, if he is willing to act, then there will be no issue. Unfortunately, he has set himself apart from this world. Hey Tianning, do you hear what this fellow said? Let's go to the bridge and see. I guess. I gotta follow him now. All this nonsense about having nothing to worry about. Who do you think you're cheating? And he disappears. Oh well. Might as well claim this thing.